Calculate total number of electrons present in 1.6 grams of CH4. Number of electrons they are asking us in 1.6 grams of CH4. So mass is given to us. So we can convert the mass of substance to moles first. From moles we can calculate molecules. Then you can find out number of electrons. Number of electrons. So from mass to moles, mass is given as 1.6 grams. From mass to moles, we can divide by molar mass. So 1.6 by molar mass is 16. Molecules means multiply into Avogadro's number, Na. And then if you take CH4 molecule, each molecule contains 10 electrons because carbon 6 plus 4 hydrogen atoms. So E into 10. Implies the value comes out to be Na, nothing but Avogadro's number. So Avogadro's numbers itself is the answer. So answer is Na, option B.